The Hilton Poolside was transformed into a runway last evening for the resort showcase and fashion party as part of Port of Spain Fashion Week 2019. TDD's very own television personalities were among the models who graced the runway. Janine Browne has more.
Guests were treated to some of the very best in Trinidad and Tobago fashion at Saturday's resort showcase and fashion party, which featured the work of esteemed designers such as Zed and Eastman, Darren Atts of DADL Designs, and Genesis Swimwear. In keeping with TTT's commitment to live for local and as one of the official partners for Port of Spain Fashion Week 2019, some of us tried our hands, or legs rather, at modeling. TTT host Ayinka Williams worked the runway, while Carrie Roberts and Zico Cozier represented for the men. As a fellow partner for the event, Hilton Hotel General Manager Olivier Momer said they will continue to throw their support behind initiatives like these.
There's so many designers and very talented ones, and I think they don't have many outlets here on the island to showcase. So we are really proud to have it here at the hotel.
The Frenchman shared with us what he loves most about Trinidad and Tobago fashion.
I really enjoy it, because and it's very difficult to answer, because that's what is good about it. There's so many designers with very, very different style that it's in. But I think I like what we're going to see tonight, the resort wear, because it's very colorful. The material used are really, really nice, and also there's some mix of pieces and colors that you will not find anywhere else in the world, actually, at least from what I saw.
Port of Spain Fashion Week 2019 closed off with a fashion brunch on Sunday evening. Janine Browne, TTT News.